analysis reveals that this dark mess puddle is extremely formidable. Why don't we skip this one? After all, we don't have to remove it.
Forget it.
Ah, great fighters! And you...
Go!
Let's go!
Woohoo!
Let's go.
Ha! just dead weight.
Oh, yeah!
Let's go!
Off you go.
Yahoo!
Anyone else?
Nope.
Breaker, breaker, 1-9. Quit lollygagging. Thank you.
just dead weight.
Hey! Uh-huh! Whoa!
One down.
Don't insecure much.
Let's go!
Go! Beepo, everyone! You endured the windmill! Given the intensity of the storm, I was concerned that your odds of success...
Concerned? Why, Genie, if I didn't know better, I'd say you are done.
Hardly. And regardless, this isn't the time to focus on me. We should...
Mama, here! See you! Also...
Beepo, does anything about that transmission sound strange to you?
Obviously, my keen leadership abilities and decisive work in the field has considerably brightened Mama's out. Though I agree that pimento cheese sandwiches are an odd choice given the...
Come on! I'll show you mercy! take cover.
What?
Let's go!
can't hide.
Okay, that's it.
Let's-a-go!
One day.
Hot egg.
Yahoo!
One day. Let's see here.
Thank you.
Rosalina.
Cursor. That thing is Cursor. Yes.
But...
Huh?
I think I know how you feel, because I feel it too. But I also feel something else.
You feel hope. You'll see.
The Megabug. An abomination, yet a fragment. Slowly, it gained sentience. One fateful day, some Lumas were playing with some rabbits who were intrigued by the powerful energies emitted by the Luma's joy. Cursa was drawn. Cursa approached them while masking its presence. Even Rosalina could not sense its arrival until it was too late. At the last possible moment, Rosalina put herself between the Lumas and Cursa in order to protect them. The rabbits and Lumas were saved, but something terrible happened. An enormous blast of energy. The rabbits and Lumas were flung far where they were merged together, creating a new powerful species, now known as Sparks. Rosalina had also merged with Cursa. Cursa was in control, but felt to crush Rosalina's will once and for all, Cursa needs to gather Sparks and absorb their energy. Then, it created an army made of corrupted rabbits and mind-controlled minions of Bowser, along with the Spark Hunters to lead them. Yet, Rosalina does not fear Cursa. From the very start, Rosalina knew she could count on her friends. She...
Hope.
Best not keep her waiting.
It's not exactly the firepower I was expecting, but I trust you implicitly, Mom. We have just enough purified darkness energy to reach Cursa's stronghold as well.
Remember this. Unity.
Yaha! Thank you, Mama. We will not forget it.
Well then.